In order to experience a bus rapid transit line similar to the planned Rush Line BRT and gather lessons about development around stations, Ramsey County organized a visit to Richmond, Virginia to learn about Richmond's experience with the Greater Richmond Transit Company's Pulse, and to gather lessons learned from the Pulse about BRT project development so they can be applied to Rush Line decision making. GRTC Pulse is a modern, high-quality, high-capacity rapid transit line that serves a 7.6-mile route along Broad Street and Main Street in the city of Richmond and Henrico County. Pulse opened in 2018 and is the first rapid transit line in Richmond. The Pulse carries an average of more than 7,000 riders every weekday, double the service's initial projections. Overall, ridership on Richmond's entire transit system increased by 17% during that year, at a time when many transit systems were seeing a reduction in riders. Richmond conducted an overhaul of their entire transit system at the time Pulse began operations, increasing the number of bus lines with high-frequency service and direct connections to the Pulse.
It's just very nice. You know, we had public transportation along Broad before, but we never really had a stop, you know, a quick bus lane that was able to go one stop right after the other. So it's nice having the stops where they are because they're really close to the busier parts of town. So they're able, people are easily able to get on and get off for a cheap rate and then go to kind of more of the attractions on Broad Street.
Pulse improves travel times by utilizing dedicated transit-only lanes, traffic signal priority, off-board fare payment, and level boarding. Service is provided at 10-minute frequencies until 7 p.m. and then runs every 15 minutes through the evening, similar to plans for the Rush Line. Key strengths of the Pulse include good use of dedicated lanes, open and inviting station design, connectivity to other bus lines, many destinations along the route, including healthcare providers, the state capitol, and downtown Richmond. A focus on the pedestrian experience, well-trained bus operators, and a rapid boarding process that includes off-board fare payments and level boarding, which provides an easier boarding experience for people of all abilities. Like Richmond's Pulse, Rushline BRT will be a high-quality transportation option that provides frequent, all-day service and connects people to jobs, retail, events, and more. Lessons learned from the Pulse about BRT project development will be applied to Rushline decision-making. With continued community collaboration, the Rushline BRT will strengthen connections across the East Metro.